beside her, I am the better man. When I look to leave her, I always stagger back again. Once I built an ivory tower so I could worship from above. When I climbed down to be set free, she took me in again. There's a big hot sun beating on the big people in the big hard world. When she comes to greet me, she is mercy at my feet. Yeah, when I see a pin of charm, she just throws it back at me. Once I dug an early grave to find a better land, she just smiled and laughed at me and took her blues back again. There's a big hot sun beating on the big people in the big hot world. Oh, there's a big hot sun beating on the big people in the big hot world. When I go to cross that river, she is comfort by my side. When I try to understand, she just opens up her hands.
Beep, beep. Hi there, Aaron Huckstep from Crested Butte. This is my fourth time doing the classic, and today's edition went up the dike first. It was awesome up there. Watching the sun come up and the yellow leaves on the trail was spectacular. The horses, or the cows and everything out there were a non-issue. That was awesome. I didn't get any cow poop on my bike or my face or in my mouth, so it was great. It was a great day. Sunshine, blue skies.
Nice.